and bring me to safety. And the woman did take Immaculate home and helped her find a job. And Immaculate did what was the most difficult thing that I think is imaginable. Over a period of a year and a half, she came to the point where she could return to the village where she had lived. And she went to the homes of the two men who had killed her parents. And she embraced them again. In the gospel today, Mary, the mother of the Lord, says yes to God's call in a way that, through the angel's chain, reaches down to each and every one of us. She says yes to God, and in doing so, puts into motion God's plan for the salvation of each and every one of us. The ascent of Mary, young as she is, the saying yes to God, the openness of her heart and soul is the example of discipleship that all of us are called to follow. In this parish of Our Lady of Mercy, the Blessed Mother has always been a sign of who we are called to be as disciples of the Lord, women and men, because she opened her heart and soul to God and constantly said yes to God, even when it was enormously difficult to do so. We are so used to the Gospels that we think it was easy for Mary to say yes to this, but think all that she was going to encounter by having a child, not yet married, so young, such an enormous responsibility. And yet she said yes, not hesitatingly, to God. And because of that, our lives know the redemption that came in the person of Jesus Christ. The mission of this parish is to have that same sense of discipleship that Mary had in her life, of openness to God's will, in the daily lives of you as parishioners of Eve. And the Father Domingo will now lead you. That openness to God's will made concrete in the daily decisions that you make. Have every confidence that he will lead you to an ever deeper openness to God in your lives. And that will constantly put forward to you the example of Mary, the mother of the Lord, to open her heart and soul to God and said yes without hesitation. Immaculate was saved because her mother was a disciple of the Lord who had that same openness of heart and soul to God's call, the Mary, the mother of the Lord. Let each of us, as disciples of the Lord, seek that as our mission all the years of our journey here on this earth.
Teaching the Catholic faith.
I will in the help of God.
Will you unite yourself every day more closely with Christ the High Priest, who offered himself to the Father as a pure sacrifice for us, and with Christ will you consecrate yourself to God, who is the salvation of all?
I will in the help of God.
You promise respect and obedience to Archbishop Niederauer, his successors.
I do.
May God, who has begun the good work in you, bring you to fulfill. Father Domingo is now pastor of Our Lady of Mercy.
Christ, who is Lord forever and ever.
Amen.